This week's Parsha begins with Esav out to kill Yaakov Avinu. The last time we met Esav, it was in Parshat Toldot, right after Yaakov got the bracha. Right there in the Parsha it says, Vayomer Esav bilibo, yikrivu yemei evel, aviv haraga et Yaakov achi. That Esav said in his heart that I'll wait till my father Yitzhak dies before killing Yaakov. Rashi explains this was because Esav excelled in kibah avayim. So why is Esav coming in the beginning of this Parsha to kill Yaakov when Yitzhak is still very much alive? Send in your answers to God Answer at yha.org.